Welcome to the online class. Today we are going to present why does our mind see illusions. So let's start. Why does our mind see illusions? The human brain put images together because it has learned to expect things. Sometimes the data might get a little confused. We may see an illusion because we know what we are expected to see, even though part of a picture or design may not be completely there. The basis of this is in how we perceive things. The almost explains everything right here. If our brain and eyes did not function like they do, we would not see illusions like we do. One example of optical illusion is the television. The television just shows us a continuous flow of still pictures on right after the other. Your eyes along with your brain fill in all of the empty spots. Our brain has learned to expect movement. As a result, our brain can fill in all of the missing pieces and the pictures on the television appear to be moving, even though they really are not. A computer monitor is also on big optical illusion. Sometime when you have a change, look at a computer screen very closely for a minute or two. You will notice that your computer screen is made up of teeny red, green and blue dots. The illusion here is that you see more than just red, green and blue dots. You see thousands of different colors. Our brain put the red, green and blue dots together to make the color. Optical illusions just trick you into seeing something else. They are an error in your perception of the illusion. These pictures will test you that how you have optical illusion. Can you count? How many legs does this elephant have? If you can count, write in the comments below. Can you see what is this? If you can, so write is also in the comments below. All the answer write in the comments. And try it. The end. Thank you for watching our video. If you find the video is helpful, please don't forget to subscribe our channel, like and share.